Open Nero Burning ROM, click New, and select a disk type, for example CD. Then select a project type, for example Audio CD. Use the default settings and click New. Drag music files into your compilation. The available disk space will be shown underneath. For burning to a disk image, select the image recorder in the upper menu bar. Click on the Burn icon in the menu and use default settings, then press Burn. Finally, you need to select a storage location on your PC or on an external drive, for example a flash drive, and type in a name for your disk image. The disk image consists of the identical file structure of an optical disk and can be burned to a physical disk anytime easily. For sharing your audio CD with several persons, just go to the image location on your drive, right-click on the image and select Burn to Disk. Nero Burning ROM will open automatically. In the Burn Options window, select the number of disks you like to have burned. Make sure your disk recorder is selected in the upper menu. Then press Burn. The Audio CD disk image will now be burned to disk. Nero Burning ROM will ask you to insert another disk and will burn automatically until the number of disks to be burned is reached. That makes burning several disks from a disk image very comfortable. With Nero Burning ROM you can burn to and from disk images for any disk type and format using the same easy process described here.